Alright, here it is, part 6 of Nate Completes Sonic Heroes. In the last episode, we just got done beating Final Fortress. I forgot what it was called there for a second. But we're moving on to Team Sonic's final boss. And that may be a whole episode in itself, the way I've been going. But if we have time, we'll start Team Dark Story in this episode. So let's just go ahead and not waste any more time and get right to it. Here we are. Here's Team Sonic. Time for the final boss. What's it going to be? Well, you're going to find out. Get myself adjusted here, and here we go. All right. Here it is. There's Eggman, and there it is, the Egg Emperor. Just as it says right there. All right, and just to show you, I've got 3 lives again, because I think every time that I exit and come back, it gives me 2 of my lives back, so I think I've kind of been cheating this whole time. So, you know, whatever. Not that I was trying to do that, because I promise you I didn't know it did that, but that's been working out to our advantage, because there was no way in fuck I was beating this thing before. Oh, shit. For that exact reason. So there may be several continues in this, because this fucker's kind of hard. Alright. And while Team Sonic is not the easiest of the 4 teams, they're not the hardest. They're kind of the middle ground team. Team Dark being the hardest, Team Rose being the easiest. I'm not doing good with this at all. And then Team Chaotix, their difficulty is kind of hard to gauge because theirs is more mission-based, whereas the rest of them are more linear. Alright, we got something here. Right. I think Team Blast would work to my benefit here. So I just need to rack one up. Okay, let's Team Blast this motherfucker. Because I think that's the only way I've ever beat this thing in the past, is just keep building up Team Blast and attacking him. Because otherwise, I ain't going to do shit. Alright, that works. Alright. I don't know if I'll be able to build up any more Team Blasts. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I've totally forgotten the strategy to do this. Alright. Obviously, that's not it. Missiles are bad. Okay, go. Ow. Not good. Not good at all. Mistakes were made. Okay, we're doing this. Alright. Just had to be very careful and not get attacked by Eggman's sword thing. Okay, there we go. Got it. And if you get too far away, he charges at you. I probably should have mentioned that, but I was too busy not dying. So, yeah. Okay. And Bamba Zamba. Okay, there we go. Okay, we got him leveled up, but we need that Team Blast. Something fierce right now. Okay, come on. Okay, we got it. Alright, stop exploding and Team Blast his stupid ass. There we go. That's what we wanted. Again, sorry for getting up close and personal all these times, but that's where I keep my drink. Alright, we're doing pretty good. Where are we? We were doing good. Oh, we're still attacking him! Holy Christ! Alright, well. That was one powerful Team Blast! Alright, well. Okay, we need to not die now. Alright. I think we're doing decently, actually. I don't want to jinx it, but... Alright. Just don't die. Alright, if we get the Team Blast built up before we get our asses handed to us. I think we'll be fine. All right. I'm guessing that was the... I should have left well enough alone. As I was saying, if I get the team blasts built up, I should be fine. Because I think that was what they wanted me to do, was to defeat all those guys, whereas before I was just ignoring them. Then I was like, oh wait, duh, that's why they put them there, because they want you to destroy them in order to build up your team blasts. But at the same time, I don't want him to get away. Okay. Alright. I think we can do it with just these guys. Alright, come on. I mean, we're not very powerful right now, but I think if we're careful, we can do it. Okay, we just gotta get a team blast built up and be fine. Okay. Okay, we got it. Alright, attack! Attack! Alright, we got this. Like I said, this might end up being its own episode. Okay, blast away! Okay, that worked. That worked. Which way is he gonna go? Okay, a couple more thunder shoots. Alright. Tails isn't very strong right now, but that's alright. Okay. No. Okay, there we go. Don't let him get too far away, because he's going to charge like that. Yeah. Okay, whatever. Okay, don't get hit. You got hit. All right, well, that's all right, because we're not dead. Okay, let us not fuck up here. Okay, we got that. I'm not even going to attack them, because I'm afraid of him charging like that. Well, that wasn't the charge, but I got hit. All right. Okay. No, god damn it! I did that again! Why am I doing that? Ah, oh, fuck. This is not gonna be a fun time, I can tell already. Okay. Hold on, my headphones messed up. There we go, alright. Alright, we can do it. Alright. I was never good at this. I'm going to admit that openly right now. I was never good at this. And if you think I'm bad now, you should have seen years ago when I first tried to play this. Okay. Got it. Okay. Attack. You're not attacking. There we go. Okay. All right. We're going to be fine. We can do this. All right. Been at this shit all day. Here we go. Team blast time. We can do it. And then this thing. Because if you hit B right after a team blast with Team Sonic, you can attack some more. That's what I'm doing right now. Man, this fucking shit's attacking like something awful. I don't even know what's happening here. Holy God! Alright, well! Okay, he's taking off, so we need to chase after him. Alright. No missiles today, no thank you. Okay, don't die. Don't attack any of the green guys! We have learned that now. Stop trying to attack the green guys, because it just plain doesn't work. Alright. Oh, that was painful, as you could probably tell by the look on my face. Alright, he's going to take off for up there. And we beat him to it. Alright. He's still down there attacking us, and we're up here. Okay, we can do this. Okay, we got a power core. Alright, take this out. Take that out. Alright, don't get hit. No, don't get hit. We don't want that. Okay, get like that. Okay. And do this. And one more should get us our team blast. Shield, please. Thank you. Alright. We need a team blast. Okay, team blast. Ba-boom. Here we go. I don't know how many team blasts it's going to take to beat him. It might take like 5 or 6. We're going to make it happen. Okay. There we go. We got it. We got him pretty well roughed up, I think. Okay. Alright, he's taking off again. I think we might get him in another hit or two. With a team blast, anyway. Okay. Got it. As long as he doesn't charge at us, I think we can survive. Alright. Don't attack the green guys. They're a red herring. They're a decoy. They're a ruse. They're all kinds of the wrong thing to be doing. They're a tease. They're a temptation. Okay, Eggman, we got your game figured out. Okay. Attack. Okay. Go over here. And team blast. All right, we got it. My foot is itching like a motherfucker. All right. This is a bad time to be itchy. But here we go. All right. Okay, we do this thing. That didn't do much. Come on. There we go. That's what we wanted. All right, keep going. Okay, Sonic says he can smell victory, which means it's within our reach. Okay. Okay, just collect some rings. Here we go. Alright, I'm not saying much because I don't want to fuck up. Alright, okay, there we go. Okay, I think I need to just stop trying to attack with tails for right now. Okay, there we go. He's taking off again, which is good in our case. All right. Just remember, I've got to do this 3 more times. Oh, God. Why did I pick this as innate completes? Why? because you all knew it was coming. I did the other two. No, motherfucker! Oh, God. Oh, this has never been such a painful experience for me. Okay, alright. Hit that. Okay. It does not appear as though there's any further arena after this, so this has to be it. Unless that doesn't appear until after the fact. I never really took notice before. Come on. Okay, team blast. This has to be it. Alright, this has to be it. Attack. Ooh! I saw a 16 there. Could he be dead? Could he be the dead? We did it. He's fucking dead. We beat the Egg Emperor. Team Sonic story is cleared. Fuck you, Eggman. I can't believe I did it. I'm awestruck right now. That took like half of this episode to do. But we did it. And that's all that matters. All right, well, that was something. We got it done. We took less tries than I thought it would, but hey, we're ready to move on to Team Dark Story after this cutscene, so yeah. All right, shit's a blowing up. I see a bug on my wall. I don't like it. There we go. Come on, Knuckles. You know you pissed your pants like 8 times. All right. Well, there we go. We did it. Oh, look who's showing up. Sonic, I found you. You were here all that time, but I was looking over there. Hey, come back. It's time for us to go get hitched. I told you, I don't want to have any kids. All right. Well, I don't think we can skip the credits here, so, we're just going to let this play, and I'll just edit this out. All right, that was it for Team Sonic Story. Now it's time to start Team Dark Story. Let's see how far we get in this episode. So here we go. Time to start off Team Dark. Brand new story. Brand new everything. Same level sequence, though, so you won't see any new levels. But, you know, the objectives are a little different, and the cutscenes will be different, obviously. So here we go. All right.
Oh, look, I found this secret treasure. Now I'll finally be one of the pretty girls.
Oh, shit.
I don't understand any of this. I must destroy all the things that I see.
I'm free. What the hell's going on here?
What are you doing?
I will destroy all of these things.
I don't know why I'm giving him that voice. Speaking of voices, I'm sorry, mine's giving out on me because I've been recording all damn day. So anyway, here we are. What's going on here is Rouge has found where Shadow ended up after Sonic Adventure 2, and we have met one of Eggman's discarded robots, E-123 Omega. So after a long discussion, they apparently just decided not to have in the story. We've learned that, you know, Eggman locked Omega in here, and Shadow somehow wound up in that capsule, and he can't remember shit. So here we are. Team Dark is officially formed, and here we go. And they gave Rouge an even more revealing outfit in this game, is what I'm trying to say. It's very distracting. I'm gonna admit that right now. But here we go. We're back at Seaside Hill, so it's time to do everything all over again. So here we go. All right. Yeah, I'm not going to try and give Omega a voice, because that one I was doing was stupid, I admit that. All right, here we go. We got this! Here we are, Shadow, Rouge, and Omega in Seaside Hill. All right. Why did I die? Oh, that's right, it switched me to Omega. I didn't want to switch to Omega. See, sometimes those automatic switch things work against you. So there, I just fucked up because I forgot that it switched, and I was trying to do an attack that I was not able to do in that formation. But, you know, we live and we learn. All right. Because I get that this first level's designed to get you used to the switching mechanic, but, you know, we don't need that because, you know, we already did this. We did this way back in the first episode with Team Sonic. The only difference now is things are ramped up a little bit because there are more enemies and whatnot. And I'm just checking for power cores that get dropped. All right, there we go. All right. We got it. All right. Here we go. Let's take this road again because it's power this time. There we are. Speaking of which, there's a power core. Got that. We got Omega. A power core. Rouge can easily take out enemies now. There we go. Up and over. Let's take these guys out. All right. Here we go. Time for some speed. And they even gave us a speed shoe. There we go. Let's go. Away we go. Up and around. There we are. We got this. And destroy, kill, maim. Alright, and there we go, we got that. There you go. Let's take the speed route. There we are, bouncing along, singing our song. There we go, bouncy. Okay, we need some flight. There we are. There you go, that thing's destroyed. Here we are. So far, so good. Team Dark Story's looking promising already. There we go. There's that. Alrighty. Looking good. Feeling good. I like this. I like everything about it. Okay. There we go. Through the rings. Ah, yes. That's what we love to see. There we go. We got Shadow powered up. And, oh, no. We got Omega powered up. I thought I switched to Shadow. I hit the wrong button. That's okay. Doesn't matter. Go up. Go up. I keep putting it in the wrong character. What the fuck is wrong with me? Okay. There we go. Wait, I think I saw a blue power core back here. Yes, I did. That's what I wanted before, but I didn't get it because I'm a dumb. All right, there we are. Okay, okay. Stop punching in the corner. Okay, we need more blue. I need one more blue, I think. Come on, there we go, got it. Let's take the fly path this time. I think that's the way we want to go. There we go, there we go, there we go. I'm loving it. I'm loving everything about it. Now we got some power. All right, there we go. Blow up these walls. We don't need these walls. No wall can hold us back. There we go. We got it. Alrighty. There we are. Did it. Come on, attack it already. There we go. We're doing it. All right. There we go. Got it. Everybody's leveled up now, so we don't need to worry about that anymore. We just need to plow our way through. And now that we've had some practice with Team Sonic, my controller's fucking up again. Hold on a minute. There we go. I think I may have to put new batteries in this controller because these are just not doing it for me anymore. There we go. All right. Or I may just switch to one of my wired controllers. I mean, I like the wireless one better because it gives me more freedom to move around. But, you know, if I have to, I'll plug in. All right. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Onward. That's it. That's the thing. All righty. Yeah, we got some good practice with Team Sonic, so I'm hoping by now we can play this game ably. This fucking controller, I swear to God. All right. I don't know if I'm bumping the channel wheel on the bottom of it or what's going on, but, like, it just keeps cutting out on me. So I think once I get this next couple of levels finished, I think I'm going to call this episode done because I'm running out of power, and I don't like that. So, now it won't even turn on. Okay, well, we got it. All right, we're moving. Okay. That or this controller's just finally giving up. I mean, I think I only have, like, two more. So, here we go. All right, got it, got it, got it. Okay, up the cannon we go. All right, we're making progress. Good things are upon us. I can feel it. Here we go. All right, bobsled time. This is what we're going to do because this is how it's going to be. All right, there we go. We got this. We all kinds of got this. Bobsled time. Had that one little fuck up there at the beginning because I forgot that it changed me to power formation, but that's all right. We've recovered since then. Controller problems notwithstanding, we will prevail. All right. Destroy that. Destroy that. Okay, destroy all the things. Every single thing. All right. There we go. Come on, go up. There we go. See, that's what I mean about things being slightly different. Like, before you had to go out and around. With these guys, you just go up through the hole. But there we go. We got it. I think I had time to do one more level, and then I'm going to call it done, as long as this fucking controller holds out. But yeah, I think we're doing pretty good. We got through that. We'll do one more, and then maybe we'll do that Egghawk boss battle, and then we'll call this episode done. We'll see how much time we have. Let's go ahead and do Ocean Palace, and then we'll worry about that. So let's go. I mean, I'm looking down at the timer, and I have to account for the fact that I cut the credits out because I didn't feel like vamping over credits, and, you know, there was nothing to see. So here we are. Got it. Ocean Palace, our old friend, with its rainbows and such beautiful scenery. Such a peaceful place full of, you know, destruction and mayhem as Team Dark makes their way to find Eggman to seek their revenge on the stuff that he did to Shadow and Omega, which really, all things considered, it could have been a lot worse, because Omega's a robot, so who cares? And, you know, technically Eggman saved Shadow by putting him in that capsule, so you know. And all things considered, I think this mission is a little bit misguided, perhaps. I should have been flight here. Okay. So, you know, we'll roll with it. You know, good things may be in the future. There we go. That's it. I mean, I'm sure there's a reason for it, but I have to wonder why they didn't allow you to change characters while you're in the air. I just think that's a feature that would have been handy. Let's go this way. There we go. There's another path down below, but I kind of want to go this way, and I want to be a little defiant and not just follow the path, because they give us options here. And, you know, why should we not utilize them? I mean, really. They put them there. You know, you should use them. I'm not going to worry about those guys. Okay. Shadow can also do the triangle jump. I don't think Amy can, and I don't remember if Espio can or not. But I know that Sonic and Shadow both can, and you can just go fuck yourself. There we go. All right. Up we go. Through the mystical magical ring. Now, let's bust our way through here, because I'm pretty sure... Well, there is no extra life in Team Dark Story. You tricked me. Of course, I guess I don't really play Team Dark that often now, do I? No, of course not. Alright. Oh, those don't fall down. Okay. No, but those are irritating. That's for sure. Okay. Well, we'll just destroy you then. There we go. That's what we're gonna do. Okay. There we go. Okay. Smash, bash, and kill. Kill all the things. There we go. That's how we do it. Alright. We're making progress. Okay. Whoop, whoop. Back it up. Back it on up. There we go. Okay, let's do some speed! Alright, there we are. All the speed all day long. And oh yeah, I forgot to mention invincibility, bitches! Alright, there we go. There we go. I will make that a catchphrase if it kills me. Go up. Up. There we go. I don't know why I can never go up in Sonic games. It just is one of those things. Okay, go. Fly. There, destroy those things down below. There we go. Away! Yay! Alright, that's it. Okay, destroy all the things. Okay, there we go. Yeah, Rouge is talking about something I don't really care. It's information that I don't really need to know. I can't go up here. Wait, yes I can. Go back, go back, go back. There is a way. There's a way that... Maybe there's not. Oh, I'm on the path. Can I go over it? They have this blocked because they don't want me to go this way. Isn't that special? All right, well, we'll play it their way. We'll take the down path. We'll go down. I didn't want to go down, but we'll go down. They want us to do it the hard way because it's Team Dark. All right, destroy all the things. All right. That looks like there might be something buried under there. There is not. Okay, well, let's just go ahead and kill all these guys. There we go. We got it. Up. Oh, we need Omega. There we go. Okay, go up. There we go. These guys can also do the triangle dive. The other teams have similar moves, but they're performed differently. Same basic concept, though. Okay, there we go. Smash and bash the door. Yeah, we got this. Over, 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 and kill. No, you... I didn't mean kill yourself. I meant kill those guys. All right. Oh, well. We're still going to make it. There we go. There we go. Okay. We're going to go up there. And we're going to switch to Shadow because Omega's not fast enough. There we go. Run, Shadow. There we go. That was not running. That was falling and dying. Oh, well, you recovered. That's all that matters. You recovered. Okay, here we go. Running away from the giant rock. Running away from the giant rock. Running away from the giant rock all day. There we go. We got three rocks following us, but we'll be fine. Up here, there we go. That's it. And boom, we did it. Yeah! Alright. So, that means I think we'll go ahead and do the egg hawk, and we'll call this one done. So let's go ahead and get out of here and beat the egg hawk. All right, we got it. We all kinds of got it, and we're going to have it. All right. Plus, it's getting dark out, and you can tell my light's fading as these episodes progress. So this will be my last recording of the day, so when you pick up, I'll be starting off on a fresh day, and hopefully my voice will be a little stronger, and I will be playing this much better. Time to destroy you once more, Eggman. Here we go. Here we go. Come on. We can do it. Alright. I'm getting pumped. I'm getting ready. We're going to do this. Okay. Here we go. Same strategy as before. Just build up some team blasts and attack. I mean, this thing is not really that hard, per se, but I prefer to do it this way just because it's easier for me. Alright, we can do it. Destroy some of these guys. There we go. Get back up a bit. Come on. Destroy him. There we go. Because we want to reap the benefits of the team blast. Okay. It was easier just to take them out with Shadow. I don't know why I didn't do that in the first place. There we go. That's what we wanted to do. There we go. Alright, there we go. He's going to land soon. Okay. Boom. Boom. There we go. Here we go, chaos control time, which these guys can freeze time, which is very handy. Okay. Oop, didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that. Come on. Kick his ass. He still froze. Kick his ass. There we go. Right, kick his ass. 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 There we go. Alright, there we go. I'm not gonna rely solely on a team blast for this one, because since these guys can freeze time, I can get in some cheap shots. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take all the cheap shots I can get, along with the team blast. I think I'm gonna use those in conjunction for this one, because I think that would just make a lot more sense. There we go. Okay, we're getting there. I can feel it. I can smell it. It's gonna happen. I did not mean to do that. I thought I could make it under there, but I could not. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Alright, team blast time again! Now we can get in some more cheap shots. Cheap shots. Okay, it didn't work because he's up too high. Should have left him land first. But I didn't. Okay. That's alright. We still got a team blast in. And I think he's going to fall down here pretty soon anyway. So there we go. Let's switch to Shadow so we can get the enemies destroyed a little faster. There we go. That's what we want. Yeah! Alright. Kill, kill. Alrighty. Yeah, having already played Team Sonic Story, I'm getting the feel for this game again. Destroy, destroy, destroy. Destroy, 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 destroy. Okay, let's get some cheap shots in, because I think his rotors are gone, so he can't spin. There we go. He's dead. Didn't even need a team blast for that one. He's gone. He's killed. He's out of the picture. He's destroyed. Awesome. So, I'm going to go ahead and call this episode done. That was the end of Team Sonic and the beginning of Team Dark Stories. We'll see you next time we continue Team Dark Story, so thanks for watching. We'll see you then.